Enhance your videos with charming paper-inspired visual elements with the 50 templates in paper pieces for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under OMotion Paper Pieces, with some additional transitions in the Transitions browser. The title effects are broken up into categories: backgrounds, full screen compositions, pieces, and titles. The thumbnail gives you a hint at the design style of each template, and scrubbing over the thumbnail loads up a preview. I need to create a travel show promo with the footage on my timeline. I think the paper pieces templates will be perfect to make my timeline more interesting. Let's start with a title screen. In the backgrounds category, there are three paper style backgrounds and two overlays. Let's use overlay 1 over this aerial clip. It adds a paper texture and some movement, plus build in and out animations. I can adjust the amount of wriggle for the position and rotation. The background wriggle mode dropdown adjusts how the wriggle affects the background footage, with a lot of different choices. Finally, I can adjust the opacity, color, and contrast of the paper texture. From the pieces category, I'll add piece 11, which is human-shaped. I have a profile picture in a compound clip. I'll load it up in the drop zone and position it within the shape. I can position, scale, and rotate the whole graphic with the on-screen controls. I have the same wriggle controls in the parameters. Plus, I'll back down the crumpled texture slightly to see his face better. Let's add a title underneath. I'll use title 8. I'll adjust the text right on screen. The compositions section gives you cool ripped paper animations. I'll add composition 4 over my next clip. There are two different drop zones here for a split screen effect. I'll load up two scenes I have prepped in compound clips and position them. And finally, let's create a collage around the subject in the final scene with a bunch of travel writings and photographs. I'll add a variety of the pieces templates and titles templates to display a bunch of travel content. I'll compound clip my scenes now that they're built, so I can add some of the transitions between them. There are 10 transitions, so I'll choose animations that complement the composition of the different scenes. I just created a super interesting and complex travel show promo in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Paper pieces for Final Cut Pro is sure to come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.